All right, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Hey! Tonight we're proud to present a two-band bill with Diego Rodriguez Sextet. But first joining us will be Trio Profondo, as we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight's visual artist is Jersey Coming Down from the Rafters, Micah Rademacher. Give it up for Micah. Hasn't been here in a while. He will be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And if you are watching from home, what's really cool is you can buy his artwork in the lower right-hand screen. That is your virtual tip jar. So please be generous if you're watching from home. Tip the band, tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right. On drums, we have Paul Barillas. Katie Ernst is on bass. And on saxophone, Jimmy Ferracci. This is Trio Profondo. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. We are Trio Profondo. How about one more time for Jimmy Faraci on the baritone saxophone? And joining us on bass tonight, the great Katie Ernst. My name is Paul Bareilles. I'm playing drums and cymbals, obviously. Thank you. That first one was a Dexter Gordon composition entitled Fried Bananas. And we're going to move on to an original written by Jimmy. This is entitled Cloud Splitter. And this is written after a feature in a stone feature in the, what's it called, Jimmy? Red River Gorge National Park in Kentucky. And here you can look out on this this big rock, essentially, and see everything around the park. So this is a tune entitled Cloud Splitter. We hope you enjoy. Mm-hmm. Thank you. After Jimmy's tune, Cloud Splitter, we transitioned into a tune of mine called The Newness of You. And I wrote that for my wife after we got married. And I saw her in a new light after we got married. In a better light, I will say. Not in a worse light, that I should clarify. But then after that, we transitioned to a Billy Strayhorn classic entitled Chelsea Bridge. Next tune we're going to play is entitled When You Hear the TV, But No One Is Home. And I should preface that Katie is not the regular bass player for this group. It's in fact our good friend Stephen Parisi, who is in the audience tonight. He is unfortunately suffering some hand issues, so he's not entirely comfortable playing the bass right now, so we're very glad to have Katie step in his shoes, but and we're also very glad that Steve is allowing us to play his tune without him. So how about a hand for Steve?
Yeah, Steve.
He'll be back as soon as you know it. All right, this is his tune entitled When the TV's On and No One's Home. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. We want to thank Diego Rodriguez for having us. He's going to be the next group you guys all are going to hear. And obviously, thank you to Chris Anderson and the staff here at Fulton Street Collective for hosting us. And Micah Rackemeyer. Micah over there on Paints and Canvases. Appreciate him as well. Feel free to hit that virtual chip jar down on the screen below you. And we're going to play one more for you for this set, and then we're going to welcome Diego up and his amazing band. This is another one of Jimmy's called The Orange Lilac. The Orange Lilac. Thank you.
Profondo, everybody. Paul Burles on drums. Katie Ernst on bass. Jimmy Paracci, saxophone. That is the end of the first band. The second band will be joining us very soon, Diego Rodriguez Sextet. We're going to take a short break, move the stage around just a bit. If you're in the house, we're going to take a look at Micah's artwork, which is on the blast door right over there. Turn out the lights, grab a drink. If you're at home, it's time to get magical with your phone and tip the band. Be cool and kind, tip the band, tip the artist. We're going to take a short break. Let's give it one more time for the band.
Trumpet, right?
Yes.
Yeah, man, I've seen you on the story and stuff. Yeah, dude.
See you around, man.
Man, yeah, thanks for coming.
Thank you so much.
Man.
Thank you, thank you.
Beautiful tunes, too.
Thank you, man. That means a ton coming from you.
Oh, yep.
Can't wait to meet you.
Beautiful. I got your last great solo.
Oh, yeah?
Hummer.
Yeah.
Supposed to move these, or if this is like it's like a room mic inside, or like a solo,
or like a stereo thing.
Gotcha.
All the horns.
Oh, okay, cool.
I like to see where everybody is going to see it.
Cool.
I just want some weight.
All right. Yeah, could you all like
hold? Yeah, for sure.
Just.
All right, we are back. Band two. Diego Rodriguez Sextet. On bass, Marion Mallard. Dan Van Zeeland on piano. Matt Jerosch on trombone. Rufus Parenti on saxophone. Special guest tonight on trumpet, his first gig ever in the city of Chicago, Illinois, Victor Garcia. Get up for the young guy. And on drums and compositions, Diego Rodriguez.
Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out. I'm so happy to see so many faces in the audience. We're the Diego Rodriguez Sextet, and before we move on, I'd like to introduce each member of this great band. So please give it up for Marion Mallard on bass. Dan Van Zeelen on the piano. Matt Jarish on the trombone. Victor Garcia on the trumpet. And Rufus Parenti on the tenor saxophone. So that first tune you heard was a Freddie Hubbard composition entitled Thermo, and the arrangement's actually based off of a big band chart that Christian McBride wrote, which I got to play with him a few months ago in Aspen, Colorado. So that's what inspired me. My good friend Jack Lanhart back in Texas, he reorchestrated it for this group, and it sounds great, so I'm really thankful for that. And that second tune is a Roy Hargrove classic. That's Roy Allen, which is named after his father. So yeah, it's another beautiful tune. Next, we're going to take you to the music of Wayne Shorter, and this is one of my favorite Wayne tunes. It's off a very famous Art Blakey album, Caravan. So this is for Albert. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That was a tune entitled Bembe's Kids by Chicago saxophonist Rajiv Haleem. And next we're gonna move on to the music of Chick Corea. This is a tune entitled Tones for Jones Bones, and it was arranged by my homie, my best friend, Dan Van Zeelen on the piano. So yeah, let's get to it. Thank you. So before we play our last tune, I just want to thank everybody for coming. I want to thank everybody here at Fulton Street, Chris, everybody, our artist. Thank you so much for allowing us to play here and for, you know, everything. So please give them a hand for the Fulton Street, please. And also, please give another hand for True Profundo. They were amazing. So we really appreciate them coming out with us. So thank you so much for coming out. So we're going to play one more tune for you. And it's an arrangement of a very famous Joe Henderson tune. It's my arrangement. So we hope you enjoy. Thanks.
Diego Rodriguez sextet, everybody. Marion Mallard on bass. Dan Van Zeeland on piano. Matt Jerish on trombone. Rufus Parenti, saxophone. The new guy, Victor Garcia on trumpets. And leading the band tonight on drums, Diego Rodriguez. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We are going to take a look at Micah's work right now. He's basically got the whole blast door plastered with his work, so let's turn up the lights, go check it out. Let's give it up for Micah on paints, brushes, and canvas. If you're watching from home, please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. We're back here with three shows next week. Until then, stay safe. Let's give it up one more time for the band.
That makes sense. That makes sense. Game over, like.